180!
Michael, amazing comeback today. Just tell us how you're feeling after that.
Fantastic. What do you want to... 3-1 behind and after that play, come back this well. Yeah, what can I say? It feels good to give me even more confidence. But I also knew I could do it. And you always need to keep that in your mind, and that's why I did.
Yeah, we've often talked about that extra gear. You had to find it in those last three sets.
Yeah, I was 3-1 behind. It shouldn't be 3-1. In my opinion, I missed the first set, 3 darts, the fourth set, 2 darts. And then you think, then you're behind stage and think, I need to put on my A game, otherwise this world is gone. And I put on my A game and played really well after that. And after that, I think I deserve to win this game.
They often say with potential champions that they need a scare somewhere along the way. Do you think this might have been it for you today?
Yeah, this might have been the game, but you never know. Next game is Mark Webster, and I don't look too far ahead. Just see it game by game.
Did you almost need a test like that as well, just to really, you know, ramp you up for the tournament?
Yeah, you always needed to have a test. Now I know what I can do. I mean, I can do a lot of things on this stage, and I showed everyone last year, this year, and I hope tomorrow as well.
Came through with an even 100 average there. To do that over 7 sets, you must be very pleased.
Yeah, I was very pleased. Someone just said to me, yeah, well, you didn't play that well. But I was thinking, one on an average over 7 sets. I think that's well. I didn't even play well on the begin. So that means on the end of the game, I must have played really well.
Yeah, there's only 3 players so far in the tournament who've had 100 average. You're one of them now.
Yeah, so that's nice. And I'm still in.
Mark Webster tomorrow in the quarterfinals. He's a guy that you know pretty well, but how do you look forward to that now?
Yeah, Mark is a totally different player than compared to Gary. I need to focus myself very, very well. He also beat Raymond with a couple of good finishes. It's totally different, and I need to make sure I'm standing there and don't make any mistakes and just do what I can, playing darts.
Does it feel for you at the moment like you're really in the business end now of the tournament?
Yeah, of course. I mean, we are in the quarterfinals. Everyone who's still in can win the tournament, and just concentrate yourself. Next game, bigger format, best of 9 sets, and I think that suits me very well.
Well done today. See you tomorrow.
Thank you.
Thanks, Mike.
Thank you.